Healthcare can take many forms. For the 555th Forward Surgical Team based in Jalalabad, Afghanistan, they don't just care for the troops. While service members are always their top priority, they also extend care to local nationals. Sergeant Nathan Bowen has more.
Three boys arrive unexpectedly on a Thursday. Minutes before, they'd been playing together and discovered an object lying around. Like so many other cases, the object turned out to be a UXO. It exploded, seriously wounding them. The team of medics and surgeons quickly begin treatment. They take vital signs, work quickly to assess the patient's injuries.
What's the number on this guy?
And do what they can to repair the damage. Everyone has a job to do, and no time is wasted in getting to it.
We already know how we're going to run things and what we're going to do. So each doc goes to their bed, each medic goes to their spot and does their job.
From the outside, the atmosphere in the building seems hectic. In reality, every movement has a purpose as the members of the team coordinate with each other to provide the children with the best possible care. Comforting them during this time is important.
We want to give them a calm, authoritarian presence, especially with pediatric cases. Reassure the patient that no matter what's going on with them, you are there to take care of them.
Two of the boys are stabilized and ready for further treatment. The third succumbs to his injuries, despite the extraordinary efforts of the staff.
He's done. He's called.
They all know that not everyone can be saved. The men and women of the 555th are as professional and well-trained a team as any combat unit could hope for. Week in and week out, they constantly train and work to make sure they're ready for the next patient who may need care. Army Sergeant Nathan Bowen, Jalalabad, Afghanistan.